This is the spot Micah told me about. The Witness is experimenting with dark ether and screebs. We should track down all the targets we can, destroy them, and try to contain their ether.
Okay. First step of every successful mission is a code name. I am thinking Operation Screamageddon.
It really rolls off the tongue.
Really? I'm not hearing any bright ideas coming out of you.
These enemies are glowing with dark ether. Find them and clear out as many as we can.
Good call. Let's keep looking.
Ether in these screams is volatile. The Witness is intentionally using them to spread its corruption.
Okay, so we just have to defeat an entire tainted ecosystem. No biggie. Screams. Oh, I hate those creepy little things.
It's not their fault. The Scorn can't help what they are.
Hey, I'm not here to psychoanalyze, just shoot things. Let's set up a base of operations, maybe by that waterfall. Yeah, this will do nicely.
A good hunter never travels without supplies. Maybe Glint can transmit some in. Guardian, could you do the honors?
It has been a while since I've slept out under the stars. Hope there's no mosquitoes. I hate mosquitoes.
It's not much, but it's somewhere we can sit and focus. We can dump the dark ether we collect here. Later, we'll dispose of it and get that poison out of the Traveler completely. Those things weren't normal screebs. They were dripping with the Witness's corruption.
Essence of Screeb. Screeb Musk. Ode to Screeb, if you will.
I will not.
Hey, one of the perks of being in the Vanguard is getting to come up with the names.
This is serious.
Which is exactly why it needs a stupid name. It helps keep it light.
Hard to track the source with so many hostiles around. Work your magic, Guardian. Okay, I'm picking up a concentrated signature nearby. Releasing all this dark ether seems to have lured something out.
That must be what's driving these things so crazy. They're attracted to it. They smell blood in the water.
And we're about to walk into a feeding frenzy. Teeth marks. The ether's been drained from them.
Yeah, we see screeves, but the war beasts see tasty little dark ether dumplings. Not appetizing.
There's a whole array of defense mechanisms here.
I know all about those.
Right there with you. Dead Shadow Legion. Something used these guys as a chew toy.
Guardian, look out!
Thank you. That war beast couldn't be the source of the Dark Aether. There's more going on here than we thought.
Well, it's a good thing I came back from the dead to help, huh, kid?
Guess so. I'm starting to think wishing for you wasn't a mistake after all.
Maybe. You know, something about that wish stuff still doesn't sit right with me.
Huh. Let's dump this ether back at camp and then talk it out, hunter to hunter. What are those shanks doing here? The barrel is gone. We can't let the witness's forces reclaim it. Hold on. I think I can track its path. Yeah. There's lots of interference, but I can figure out a likely location. Give me a minute.
While your calculations are cooking, pull up a chair. Something I gotta talk to you about.
You know, between us, I think part of me always knew it wasn't the Traveler that brought me back. I ain't that special.
That's not true. Ikora needs you. Zavala needs you. Your hunters need you.
No, that's the thing. See, I'm not sure they do anymore.
I'll tell you a secret. I'm not always so sure I have one either. Purpose. I tell myself I was chosen for a reason, but we all crave meaning, Cade. That's just life, no matter who or what gave it to you. Do whatever you want with it.
Thanks, kid.
Guardian, we've got Taken approaching the camp. Come on, I could use a hand. Sorry to disturb your meditation. Kay's out there tracking down our stolen barrel, and I spotted these things closing in. Taken, don't act without a leader. I'll find what's commanding them. You take out those blights.
found their leader. Sending you the location.
Die, shit, kill!
The rest of the blights are fading. I think we're in the clear for now. I secured the camp. Come back when you have the chance.
Nice work out there, Guardian. Cade has his own way of doing things. I respect that. He might not think he's special, but he's got a special something. The type of heroism that doesn't typically lead to a line of succession. It's why the Hunters were so loyal to him, why many still are. It's why the Vanguard is still incomplete. Why you hunted down Uldren. Get some rest, Guardian. I'll stand watch and let you know when Cade calls in.
Hey, Guardian. Kate found out who stole our barrel of ether.
It was those Shanks. Or possibly some different, unrelated Shanks. Either way, come on over. We're shooting Shanks.
Sending you our location. Come and meet us. And bring some bullets.
Well, the big one hasn't shown itself yet, so we're keeping watch. I'm thinking you nestle into the cave next to us, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned stakeout.
Good plan, Cade. Though, you really don't strike me as a quiet and patient type.
Or laser burns. The Shanks went haywire, just like we saw with the war beasts.
This dark ether corrupts wiring just like it affects organisms. That's alarming.
Like we needed even more of a reason to wipe it out. Stakeout. Shooting things and saying numbers. Not 12, by the way.
Oh, okay. As long as you didn't think this was a competition.
Because I'm at 13.
Oh, that's how it's gonna be?
Come on, old guard. I dare you to beat me.
Oh, be careful with that word.
Look at all this raw ether. Our barrel is still missing, though. Hold on. Let me check the Megashank's data. Well, well. Got the coordinates of where it originated.
Sounds like the perfect place to continue our investigation. Operation Boom Pop Wow is back on track.
What about Operation Popscorn?
Hey, there you go. You see how fun it is?
I know you still hate me deep down, but we should probably stick together from now on.
I don't hate you. I don't even hate Aldrin. We both played our hands and his trump mine. It cost me my life, my friends, Sundance. Oh man, Sundance. She was everything. But I got dealt the new hand and get to choose how I play it next.
Cade, I need you to know I'm sorry. All of me.
Everybody makes mistakes, kid. And everybody, I mean everybody, pays for them. Don't you think we both paid enough?
Dark Aether readings are off the charts. We must be closing in on the source.
So, where to next, boss?
Boss?
Yeah. If you were leading the mission, what would you do?
Hit the source of the Dark Aether, find the Screeb hole, and shut the whole thing down.
Screeb hole! Great name.
Judging by the smell alone, oh, this is our Screeb hole. There's our barrel. Why did they drag it in here?
Oh, this thing's all kinds of ugly.
This looks like the Dark Aether source, Guardian. Light it up.
Let's pop some screens!
Taken coming in is back up. They're on me.
I got your back.
Down. I'm going in after it.
Great, I'll drop anything you flush out.
Yep, definitely has a smell. But I do see a gross bit I could use for.
We can cave him in!
Sound effect.
Pretty good idea.
Thanks. I have those sometimes.